table.
Remember the Twilight Zone with Burgess? Remember, he loved to read, and there was a war, and he had no friends anyway.
He had a stopwatch, he was an obnoxious guy. Took the stopwatch, and he hit it, never but him.
That's an outer limits.
No, that was his.
It's an outer limits.
That was his zone.
Well, they have one about the mannequins. 2 weeks off and turn it.
You want to see something really?
You bet.
Really?
Ah. Okay, this is really, really scary now.
I trust you.
Okay, car over.
Pull the car over?
I'm scared. Right?
You know what that would have meant? An extra $6,000 a year. So what? I'm bit. My work, huh? Promotion. What happens? They give it to you. What else did I have to want, for Christ's sake? They own everything at those Orientals. Manton Bill. Yeah, I'm Rand. Why not? No one's my house. Jap. I'll tell you, niggas, the six blocks.
Excuse me, mister.
I really don't care what you're doing. As long as I can listen to it. It's okay, no problem. My friend still loves me, so I got some bad news.
How about please hold it?
Oh, wait a minute. Bill!
I'm real sorry about you.
Here. Helen.
Thank you. It's really peaceful out here. It's a father.
Oh,
Helen.
Helen.
That's